Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh.
A pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Angari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A stricken young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret. We'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Oh, a pleasure to see. I am Gar. I'd hoped to offer a strap and count. Should you accept, I will teach you this. I need you. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness. The rotting sickness that afflicts Millicent has no cure. When the Earth Tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite my godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you will find a certain needle. Seek the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. Maybe the old gold is lost somewhere.
If you are wise, you will my flesh.
Try it again.
Ah! Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the Earth? Have a safe journey.